Hello everyone, and welcome back to Mass Effect. We are here getting ready to take the elevator to the Prothean Skyway. I've gotten a lot of good hints in the comments to the videos, including the fact that if I hold down the aim button, which I guess is the right mouse button, then when I crouch, I don't have to do just one shot at a time. So I'll be testing that out momentarily, and some other good hints. So let's see how they work out. Okay, well, there we go. Okay, well, alright, let's,
I don't know how much more I can take.
Okay, so if I hold the right mouse button, well, I can't even fire at the guy right now, so I guess I'll have to sort of... Oh. I could have gone over here. Okay, so I couldn't quite test that out right now, but we'll test it at the earliest opportunity. Okay, well, that's a vehicle down there. How did that get here? Okay, now to the Geth base. Okay, things have gotten a lot more dangerous. Yep, yep, and I still don't know how to heal this thing. Didn't get any pointers on that. I assume it's just the normal stuff. Now, what was the button to? Okay, okay, just go, go. Dodge, dodge. Not like that. Not like that. I'm still crap at trying to drive this thing. I should reduce my fire rate so I don't overheat, darn it. Okay, I think they're all dead. Okay.
More chatter, Commander Shepard. I still can't get a fix on the location.
Okay, I forgot which button zooms in.
It's only been a few days.
Okay, well, that's getting out of the vehicle. That's not what I wanted to do. Well, I guess I should distribute points while I'm here. Okay. Spectre training, advanced unity. I like the sound of that. And that's advanced throw, which gives me the 1 kilonewtons I wanted. I think I'll go for that too. Okay, how about Rex? Rex can't get any, well, could unlock shotguns. Yeah, sure, why not? And Tali, advanced marksman, possible. Well, that's the one thing that she can get immediately, but maybe more shield capacity is nice. Quarian machinist. All right. So, okay.
She's my daughter. I'll wait as long as I have to.
Else, all these guys. Dang it. Why don't you guys hide behind cover? Not that I want my job to be any more difficult, but hey. Okay, so there's a door. There's some bad guys behind us according to the radar, but I think that it just didn't extinguish their signatures or something. Still really weird to try and drive this thing.
Got movement. Some kind of vehicle, not one of the Geth.
Whoever that supposed to have seen us.
Forget them. We need to find the Geth.
Okay. So do we go down there? Can we go down there? Oh, I think this is one of those times where we have to dump the vehicle, right? They're strongly suggesting that I'm not going to be able to go down there with the vehicle. So let's park on level terrain. Oh. Okay. This looks like level terrain, yes. Yep. Okay, here we go again. Okay, Exogeny Security.
That's close enough!
Relax, Jong. They're obviously not Geth.
Get back, Juliana. Who are you? What do you want?
Yeah.
Commander Shepard, I'm here to remove your Geth problem.
You see? You worry too much.
And you trust too easily, Juliana.
I'm just glad to see a friendly face.
Honestly, compared to the Geth.
On this planet.
Let's go the middle way for now.
Some of the members of Zeus Hope are still alive.
I thought you said they were all dead.
I said they were probably all dead.
They live, though the Geth have devastated their colony.
We know what
oh, I forgot like. These guys were horrible people, right? Or something like that? Okay, let's just get at them.
I can to keep them away from you, but I need some information.
What kind of information?
Man, this guy.
Ignore him. The Geth are up in the Exogeny headquarters, just a bit further along the skyway.
Those headquarters are private property, soldier. Remove the Geth and nothing else.
Shut up.
I'm not interested in your company's secrets.
That's not what I said.
My daughter, Lisbeth, she's missing.
They shouldn't waste time poking around. We can do a proper accounting of our casualties after the Geth are gone.
Honestly, this guy.
You're talking about. She's still alive. I know it.
Okay, where is she?
Where's your daughter, Juliana?
She was working in the Exogeny building when the attacks came.
Oh, yeah, there were several places she could hide. For a short time.
I want to feed this guy to the Geth. Can we? Can we please? I don't want to hear any more.
Stay bunkered down until I find out what the Geth are after.
Now, one other suggestion I got for multiple people is to read the Codex, because...
the Asari were the first species to
discover
the Citadel.
Or get the Codex read to me.
When the Salarians arrived, it was the Asari
But okay, hold on. We'll try and get to it in a moment of calm, perhaps at the Citadel. When we go back to the Citadel, we'll look through all the details. I know there's a lot of good lore, and I did go through a lot of it when I first played the game. Though that was a few years ago.
I hope you can get us out of this mess.
So I could probably do with a refresher. Alright, so I guess we're not going any further in here, right? I guess that's the implication. It's just a little hidey hole. But yeah, I'll get to the lore and all. Oh, that has magically opened, I see. Okay, very good. Our vehicle has not magically healed, though. That's a little bit sad. Okay, we're in another tunnel. There's a green thing and red dots on the other side of it, so... Okay. Try to avoid any special weapons they might have. I don't think I'm getting that shock trooper. They really are taking cover this time. Okay. Okay, that's pretty much taking care of them.
The Skyway's crawling with Geth. Package is secure. We're leaving now.
What is this package secure? What's going on?
Wait. Shut down the comm. We've got incoming Geth. Damn it! Shut down the comm!
Something was going on, and the Geth got the people who were doing it. Maybe I'm getting the hang of this. Not driving it, just fighting with it. That juggernaut. There we go. It was just the angle. Uh-oh, jammed. Something suspicious on the other side of that. Maybe I should wait until my shields heal. Interesting little skyway they've got here. Poor Mako. Mako. Probably Mako, but I'll call it Mako. Okay. Nothing too bad just yet. Quick save? Oh, okay. Alright, there we go. Okay, I can't really see what. Oh, it's the ninjas. Got it.
Yeah, they're quick.
Resistance will be extremely heavy once we are inside.
Okay. Any more? Yeah. I know I have to go on foot through that gap, but while I can shoot at them, I might as well. Doesn't seem like there are any more. I hear shots. Ah, there's one. And it's a rocket trooper, you know that would have killed me. F5? Well, there must be some other one. Or just being jammed is enough to prevent me from quicksaving. Oh, I can't see him. Okay, on foot we are. Okay, how about... Okay, now we can quicksave. Okay, good. Because bad things are gonna happen, I'm sure. So, if I take cover behind here... Ah, okay, good, that works. Assume we're going around here somewhere. Easy decryption. Okay, let's... Oh, somebody said you could go with the mouse, but I'm not too sure how to do that, actually. Well, that worked. I mean, that wasn't the mouse, that was the keyboard. I don't know what buttons to click on the mouse to actually make it move forward. Maybe just the left mouse button, but... it's always so quick that I default to keyboard. Malfunctioning object. Okay, take all of those things. Okay, bad. All the powers. Oh boy. Run. Get behind it. Okay.
Perimeter secured.
Okay, guys, wake up. Alright, this is not a place to go. Alright, so this was a wrong way. I got to destroy the armature and we have to go back out again. Okay. It says we're supposed to go in this direction though. I guess this doesn't seem like. Oop, why is it not letting me go? Okay. Where's this blue thing there? I'm assuming that means I can't
Typical
go through.
Geth deployment. We'll need another route in.
Okay, another route in. Okay, this looks like
a one-way drop, Commander Shepard.
One-way drop. Oh, okay, so we have to go down here, I guess. That seems to be what Talia is saying. Let me F5 before one-way dropping. Okay. Good thing the Mako will suddenly pop up when we need it. What the heck?
Damn it!
Oh, there's Lisbeth.
I'm so sorry. I thought you were Geth, or one of those Baron.
Baron? Okay, explain yourself? Yeah, I'm sort of interested in what's going on here.
Who are you and what are you doing in here?
I wouldn't know she was Lisbeth.
It's my own fault. Everyone else was running and I stayed to back up data. Next thing I knew, the Geth ship latched on and the power went out. I was trapped. I tried to get out, but the way was blocked.
Okay. She still hasn't told me
I'll
who she is, has she?
Soon enough.
It's not the Geth. It's the energy field they put up. They don't want anyone else getting access to the...
Oh, you can tell me.
I'm here for the Geth. It's very important that I find out what they're after.
I don't know for certain, but I'm guessing they're here for the Thorian.
The Thorian?
What is that, exactly?
It's an indigenous life form. Exogeny was studying it.
Not interesting. I want to convince her that I'm not that interested, right? Where is it?
What else can you tell me?
You tell me your name, for instance, maybe.
I might be able to, but not with those Geth crawling around everywhere. Look, we need to get out of here, past that field.
Okay, how?
Any suggestions?
No, not exactly. But I think the Geth ship is powering it. I've noticed the Geth laying power cables everywhere.
Interesting eerie music
cables,
suddenly.
There's Geth all over the place.
Personal questions.
Tell me about yourself.
I'm just a research assistant for Exogeny. I came here with my mother.
Okay, well...
I don't even know if she made it out alive.
I don't know if we can say she did. This person has still not told us she's Lisbeth. Maybe she's got a name tag on her. Alright.
She's with some others from the colony. She's safe for now.
I gotta assume that there's some name tag
she's
I can't
alive?
Read right now.
Oh, thank God. I thought I was the only one left.
Please, Commander, just get that field down so I can see my mother again.
Okay.
You stay put. I'll go open some doors.
Oh, here, take my ID. This should get you past any...
Now we would know, because we've got her ID.
That field.
That took a long time. Okay. Okay, those look like bad things. These, we devour it. Okay. Okay. I like using powers. Powers are cool. Oop. Automatically took cover for no reason. Okay, come on up, Rex. No, I can't. Oh yeah, space is not jump. I have to remember that. Okay, and I have to use squad. One comment was that I should use squad abilities more. But that's just not in the flow. I'm not in the flow of that yet, so that's the trouble. Okay, so we're supposed to be going in this general direction, according to that. Maybe over on the other side. There seems to be a bridge here. Whoa, that bridge just ended. What the compass marker is pointing me to exactly. Definitely not here. Just vaguely indicating that direction, apparently. Shift to sprint does not work very well. Oh, wait. No, there's just a thing there. Okay, there's a light there. Oh, and a door. Okay. Well, that must be a door which I open. Let's F5 so we don't have to go through the dialogue again.
Stupid machine! Access encrypted files.
Okay, there's a Krogan commander.
No, I don't want to review protocol.
Those are probably bad. Commander sounds not as big as a battlemaster. So that's good.
I am unable to comply. Please contact your supervisor.
Damn it! Tell me what I want or I'll blast your virtual ass into actual dust!
Please contact your supervisor for a level 4 security exemption or make an appointment with...
Stupid machine!
If there is nothing else, please step aside. There is a queue forming behind you for the use of this console.
Hey! Don't tell him we're here! Oh, ouch, 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 ouch! Let me give you some of my skills. You gotta be like that. Hey, I can shoot him, come on. He's not getting injured very much by my shooting. Alright, level up. Server node. Diplomatic advisory warning. The following message was transmitted from an untraceable account to multiple recipients across the extranet. Further monitoring of the situation is warranted. My fellow biotic, we have been selected to receive this transmission because of our shared plight. Few understand us. Few tolerate us. We must stand together. We must build our own new world. Come, join us in the Hawking Ada Cluster. Only as one body can we fight the wrongs done to our kind. I didn't even realize there were...
Exogeny Corporation reminds all staff that the discharging of weapons while on company property is strictly forbidden.
Tell that to the other guy.
Welcome back, Research Assistant Elizabeth Bainham. What can I do for you?
Come on, I know what we're doing here. I'm not gonna go, Elizabeth. Okay.
What information was the last user attempting to access?
Fetching data. The previous user was attempting to access details on the study of subject species 37, the Thorian.
Go on.
Tell me everything you told the Krogan.
I was unable to provide the previous user with any relevant data. Aside from lacking proper access, there has been no new data available on Species 37. All sensors monitoring the observation post at Zoo's Hope have been inactive for several cycles.
What does Zoo's Hope have to do with the Thorian?
Yeah.
Species 37 is located within the substructure of the Zoo's Hope outpost.
Oh, so it was back there all the time. Okay. Well, that sounds like what Saren wants, yes.
Tell me everything you know about the Thorian.
Not really what I wanted to say, but okay.
The Thorian is a simple plant life form that exhibits a sentient behavior uncommon with other flora. Through dispersion and the eventual inhalation of spores, it can affect and control other organisms, including
humans.
Ooh,
controlling other organisms.
The control group has yielded interesting results. Before sensors went offline, almost 85% of all test subjects were infected.
Test subjects ooh, you bastard. Well, don't tell the AI that, for heaven's sakes. Control group?
Are you saying Exogeny knew its people were getting infected?
It was deemed necessary to assess the true potential of Species 37.
That's why they were acting so strange.
Your pilot should be warned.
Yeah, definitely.
Joker! Come in, Joker! Damn it! That field's blocking us.
Probably could have figured that out.
We've got to drop that shield and get back to the outpost.
Okay, tell me about the field.
What can you tell me about the Geth ship and the field it's generating?
I have limited data on the Geth. They have effectively blocked all sensors within
the system. Yeah, we got that part.
I have detected unusual power fluctuations, but am unable to determine the source.
Yep, then we gotta do it the hard way.
We need to find that ship. Let's get moving.
Going to standby mode.
Okay, well, I think there's a good time. So, are the biotics actually oppressed? I don't know which section that is in, actually. It's not a race, is it?
Combat hard suits use a dual layer system to protect the wearer.
Okay, I think I know what armor is. Maybe technology.
A virtual intelligence is an advanced form of user interface software. VIs use a variety of methods to simulate natural conversation, including an audio interface and an avatar personality to interact with.
Yeah, I think we know what that is. How about Omni-tool?
Omni-tools are handheld devices that combine a computer microframe, sensor analysis pack, and Pharos is a habitable world in the system.
Sorry, I'm trying to find something specific.
The Geth, Asari, were the first species to discover the Citadel.
I wanted to know whether biotics are oppressed in any way. Vehicle combat should be important. Yeah, left mouse button, right mouse button, got that. Zoom in, I've got. Shields regenerate over time. Shields worn out. It says F to repair the Mako's hull by expending Omni-Gel, but I swear I've tried that and it didn't work. So, well, maybe it'll work now, I guess. Okay. And, No details on what I was looking for. Okay. Well, anyway, let's move on. Well, up is definitely not the way to go. So this is a dead end, right? Well, we're trying to get back anyway. We're trying to get to that ship, apparently. Wait, let's go over here. Oh. Let me properly save. Okay, there seem to be bad guys. Okay, there we go. Shock troopers. Oh, I can't test out my newly found ability to hide and do stuff. Okay, let me preemptively attack them. Well, that wasn't good enough. Okay. Okay, all done. Oh, wait, cutscene.
The Geth use these claws to anchor their ships to the sides of buildings.
I like their docking style, but how do we cut the power if it's coming from the ship?
It will be difficult. We can check the other claws for weaknesses, but the Geth are very thorough.
Geth are very thorough. She knows a lot about these Geth. Glad we have her along. Okay, so does that mean we go down here and maybe into that place or what? Glowing orb, okay. It says to approach the glowing orb there. Okay.
What is this place? Almost looks like the Geth built themselves some kind of church.
That's what it looks like?
Blur the line between organic and synthetic life. It's natural to assume they seek understanding from a higher power.
Really? Really? I don't know about that. That's quite a... Again, they're masters at taking leaps of imagination, these people. Jumping to conclusions, I mean. Lots of jumping to conclusions. Man, looking at that, I would not automatically assume it was some kind of church. Maybe a power containment field of some kind? Something that they... a power source, and then there's some way to contain it or something, I don't know. But church, dear me. Some people. Well, that looks like a weak spot. Can't do anything, but can I just shoot at it? Apparently not. Okay. Nothing there. Oop. Oh, sure, come on our side, why don't you? Okay, got everyone. Almost. Okay. Great. And I wish I could interact with this thing. It looks interesting. Well, there's a field. It's way here. But there's also a way on the other side. Let me go on the other side first. Seems to be like a little target marker on... wait, what was that? Okay, nothing there. Alright, up, up, up. Okay, I'm gonna have 5 for safety. Seems like, gonna be... Okay. Oh wait, that was only one shot. Okay. Oh shoot. Well, good thing I quick saved. Yeah. Okay, back to this again. Crouching and trying to shoot from there didn't... Okay, how about here? Well, they approach so quickly. These Krogans. Oh, I always try and put my shields on first. Okay, Unity.
Locked and loaded.
Oh, dang it. Let me shoot! Stop trying to hit him! Shoot! Oh, bugger. Why was I trying to strike him manually, darn it? I got a gun. I got a pistol, even. Short-range weapon and everything. Okay. Mini Krogans. Bad news. Okay. Throw some of them, charge shields, do that. Wanna keep them at a distance, really. If at all possible. Seems like it's working. Oh, one's coming. Okay, thank you for the help. Now, a stick. Oh, fudge. I wish the other guys could heal me. I need to deploy my metagel quickly. Okay. They get close real fast. Okay, come on. Get that one down. Alright. Let me get shields up. Alright, taking cover. Very good. Oh, fudge. He's close range. Let me run. I'm gonna run. Oh, come on. Which Krogan's the back Krogan? That's the back Krogan. Grenades. I need to throw grenades. What was grenades again? R. Okay. Grenades are good. I like grenades. Yeah, come on over here. Wow, it's a bunch of Krogans. Oh fudge. Grenades were good, but they do close quickly, these guys. I don't know. They close so quickly that crouching really doesn't help. Oh, come on. Okay, that's Rex.
Bring it on.
That didn't work. Come on. More Krogan. There's no end to the Krogans. Rip, fudge, fudge, fudge. That's close, and I can't do anything when they're this close. Oh, fudge. Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him quickly. Okay.
I'm on it.
Okay, stay on it. Oh, fudge.
Powering up.
Okay. Okay, let me use Unity for her. More shields for me. Oh fudge, he came. No, 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 no. Alright. Oh wow. Too many Krogans. Way too many Krogans. No offense, Rex. But he doesn't like most Krogans anyway. Okay, server node. Okay, we just get to look at that. No, can't decrypt that. Okay, any way to disable these shields, which is what we're supposed to be doing? There's a little X over here. What is it pointing to? Apparently something inaccessible from here. So there was no point going over here? Let me just recap. No point coming over here? Or am I just missing something? Maybe a way to go up? I mean, except if I had the skill, I could get that stuff in that locker. There must be something around here somewhere, right? Okay, and it's not on this side. Yeah. Must be something I missed over here. I told you I'd have trouble finding my way eventually. Okay, wait, we came from this thing, right? Yeah? Came through here. Yeah. Okay, no, this is that stairwell. And we've done that. Well, let me check one more time before I head back. Stupid crate. Oh, wow, whoa! Shoo! How did I miss that the first time? Oh, bugger. Okay. Okay. Whew. Almost dead there. Ion containment cell, I guess, only blows up if you shoot at it. This really should be something I can interact with. Dang it, all this stuff I should interact with. Decryption. Okay, hold on. Take all of that. Decryption. Yes. Let's get electronics unlocked. overload or advanced sabotage. But let me see, let me just throw it all in there. He can get more barrier. Yeah. Tali, I'll do the decryption bit. I could do with some first aid, perhaps. Healing is always good. Okay, so now I can decrypt. Okay, so, oh man, really? Oh, I just missed it. I don't know where to go. All right, Omni-Gel. Test samples were due to arrive 3 days ago, but we haven't heard anything from the colony or the cargo vessel. We suspect the samples became volatile and recommend cutting off all further contact with the Nodacrux colony. Even if the colony is discovered, no one should be able to... Oh, well, we're gonna have to tell somebody about that. Okay, well, that is not what we were looking for. There is a place where maybe the power could be cut off, but I can't access it. Except there is a bunch of stairs here. Okay.
Same as before. We don't have the ordnance to blow this.
Really?
Car. Let's keep looking.
So tedious. Come on. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Music suggests that is a super bad guy. Where are they? Okay. Oh, a rocket guy. We've got a rocket guy. Destroyer. He's gonna try and destroy me. Shields. Okay. Destroyer has been destroyed. That guy's behind cover. Oh, so here when I do the right click and aim. Oh no, now it works. I have to remember to right click before
this
trying to shoot.
Interesting, Commander Shepard. A containment lab of some kind.
Does this mean we can shut it off here?
Even one claw and that ship is gone.
Okay, begin manual override. I'm just horrible at this thing. There we go. I saw a better amp, but let me just, okay, Geth terminal. Shuttle bay door control. Decryption too low. Really? Server node? Dang it. Okay. Private log of Dr. Gamerol. I don't trust the Cerberus group. Cerberus. They may pay us well, but if this gets out before we've developed an antidote, it's just not smart. They won't tell us what they want the samples for, or why they wanted to have them delivered to the Matano system. God, we got a lot of places to go to. My records show nothing of interest out there. Well, now there's something of interest. Find a repair ticket attached to the console. The door to the shuttle bay is fried again. Works fine if the PSI is 30 or lower, and the safety shutoff kicks in if the PSI gets above 34. But if the PSI is in the 31 to 34 zone, the door slams down with enough power to shear through a metal I-beam. Okay, we need to get the PSI right. I see. Pressure normal. Okay, so how do I adjust the pressure? 5 PSI valve, 17 PSI valve, 30 PSI valve. Okay, that's emergency shutdown, so that's bad. I see. Warning, high pressure. That's between the two, right? Okay, that was volatile. Man, these things are weak. Close shuttle bay doors and they're all losing their grip. I don't know what kind of shuttle that was.
Very good. The field barring the exit will be down. Now we can go deal with the Storian creature.
This was my kind of mission. Kill a bunch of Geth and end things off with a huge crash.
They didn't actually show the crash bit. They should have done that.
I hope that ship was full of those Geth bastards.
I repeat, Normandy to shore party. Are you reading? Anyone there? Normandy to shore party. Come on, Commander. Talk to me.
Yeah.
Is that you, Joker? What's going on over there?
We're in lockdown here, Commander. Something happened to the colonists. They're banging on the hull, trying to claw their way inside the ship. They're freaking out.
Okay, do that.
Keep those colonists away from the
Normandy. That's my ship, darn
Gun
it.
Gun them down if you have to.
Will do, Commander. We'll fire off a few warning shots. That should send them running.
I really should tell them about the whole creature taking over their minds thing, but apparently that's not an option. This is gonna be fun.
We're leaving. Let's rid this place of those damn synthetics before we go.